Make this outline effect like Mrwhosetheboss in After Effects. So first, we need to duplicate the video layer. We can do this by selecting a video and then pressing Ctrl and D. Now make sure you're at the start of the clip, then select the pen tool. Now with the pen tool selected, make sure that the top video is also selected. Now zoom into the preview by using the scroll wheel. Then make an outline of the object that you want to outline. And make sure to connect the first and the last dot with each other to create a complete mask. We have now created a mask for our object. Now we only need to track our mask throughout the clip. So select the top video layer and press M for mask. Now right click on the mask 1 text and then click on track mask. Now in this tracker window, click on the play button and After Effects will automatically track our mask throughout the clip. And once it's finished tracking the mask, open the effects panel and search Saber. If you don't have this, you need to install the free Saber plugin from the link in the description below. Now that you have the plugin, apply it to the top video layer. We will now have this lightsaber on our screen. Now to apply the Saber effect to a mask, go to effects controls and expand the customize core. And under the drop down menu next to core type, select layer mask. We have now the saber on our mask. Now to remove the black background, expand render settings. Then select transparent as composite settings. We should now see our mask on our original video. And you can change some glow settings on the top if you like. Now to animate this effect, we need to make sure that we are at the start of the clip and the keyframe end offset and set it to 0. Now we'll forward a bit and then increase the end offset value to 100%. We can see our keyframes by selecting the top video layer and pressing U 2 times. If we play back the clip, then we can see the animation. We can smoothen it out by selecting the 2 keyframes and then pressing F9. We now have this nice outline effect. Now to animate this effect out, we can do the same thing. Simply move to the end of the clip and click on this little icon next to end offset to create a keyframe. Then move forward a bit again and then set the offset value to 0%. We have now an end animation. This is how the whole effect looks in the end. Subscribe.